you know, that had so much to do with the indelible energy that Taylor had, the infectious energy, the undeniable energy that this guy had. And you know the kind. They're rare, but you know the kind. And you had Gord Downie. And he brought together a whole country. You know, that was really powerful. And I was thinking that, you know, it doesn't seem like that long ago that Taylor sent me a video. Taylor and his small side group, they were playing the Troubadour in Los Angeles. And the last song of the night was Taylor singing, I think it was a Bowie song, and it was his son on drums. He wanted us to see that, he was so proud of his kid, you know, as he should have been, and should be now, because seeing him play today, that's what really broke me down. That was really something. And so I just want to send love out to Allison, Taylor's wife Allison, and the kids, the family, and the Foo Fighters band and their family. I know it was a hard day for them, and they did good.
She tells herself.